So that you get a better understanding of what's going on around you. Just our 10% alone, us as black folks, can turn this country, this world, upside down on its wicked, ungodly head for Christ. Do you know that if our brothers were to live their lives as men of God, living an upright life, having our sisters follow suit, modeling for our children, the impact that it would have on this entire planet. Contrary to what you've heard, we are the trailblazers. We are the trendsetters of what's happening on this planet. They follow our suit. Everything that we do is copied, and stolen, and plagiarized, patented, etc. Everything that we do, from our clothes and fashion, from our songs, our lingua, the way we speak, we are very influential people. We just don't know it. They know it. Whatever we do, the masses follow suit. And that is why they try to keep us at the bottom of the barrel. They know that if we turn our lives around for Christ, they'd be in a heap of trouble. Amen. Yeah.
Amen.
I don't have time to run all the numbers down on how much we spend annually on name brand clothing, on alcohol, on drugs, legal and illegal, on tobacco, jewelry. The list goes on and on. But I can tell you one thing. We sure as hell would put a dent and their annual profits.
That's right.
When it comes to these categories. Here are some numbers that I will run by you. Do y'all know that there were over 590,000 black inmates in jail in 2006 in America? Just a few years later, unemployment for blacks was 6.5 million in America. There are 1.2 million blacks who identify as LGBTQ in America alone. There were over 10,000 black-on-black crimes that resulted in death just last year in America. Christ can take our young people off of the corners from selling drugs,
that's right,
and doing drugs. Christ can take our young sisters off of the corners from selling their bodies and abusing their bodies.
That's right.
Bringing melanated fatherless children into the world.
That's right.
He can conquer alcoholism and gambling. Only an almighty God can turn this ungodly world upside down for humanity and peace and righteousness.
Amen, bro. Yeah, amen.
But let me tell you something. They don't want that kind of peace for you. They want you just the way you are.
Disobedient.
You help make their world go around. This world called America revolves around sin.
That's right.
Sin is what makes much of this country work. If we were to conduct ourselves like the mighty men of God that he intended for us to be, we would close down half of these prisons. We would shut down half of these courthouses. We'd put many of these law offices out of business.
That's right.
We'd shut these bars down, these strip clubs, these nightclubs, these lottery machines, these false prophets, many of these mental institutions, even Hollywood. That's right, Hollywood. The impact that we could make if we were to decide, all of us, to live a Christ-like lifestyle, we can turn that despicable stigma that they placed upon us for 400 years upside down on its ugly head.
That's right.
We could win back some respect from our women, from our children.
Amen, bro.
If we're realistic, we know that this may never happen. Too many of our brothers are brainwashed and they're afraid. But it's got to start somewhere. Let it start with us. Let it start with us. Bow your heads.